expect to cover this distance in approximately 48 hours. The first phase of our flight will leave me ascent to an altitude of 300 miles. From the start, while we pass through the troposphere and stratosphere, until we reach the ionosphere, the flight will be controlled by our automatic pilot.
Gravitational pull of the Earth heads in the direction of the moon. As Infinity.